test throughout. Don't jungle your heading and your test. Structuring is very, very important. Now you see, structuring is very, very important. It is something that can attract someone to read your work. But if your work is poorly structured, the person will look at it, no, who is this one? You keep your paper aside. Another issue is check your spelling properly. Check your spelling properly. Don't be anxious. Recheck your spelling properly, and of course, that is why you need a proofreader. And of course, because English is not our first language, like I said in the beginning, you also need somebody who did grammarian, who is a good English person that can proofread your work. And of course, check your grammar. Grammar is also another issue. Construction of sentence, construction of terms, phrasing. Those are very, very important. The way you phrase, whether that affects your journal or your article positively or negatively. Then the next one is, of course, check your phrasing, which is sentence structure. And of course, check your paraphrasing. I tell you, some people will be taking somebody's idea by paraphrasing, but they will paraphrase it out of context of what the original person is talking about. Can you see? So that would distort the meaning altogether. So check your paraphrasing. It's very, very important. And of course, if you paraphrase, if you take an idea from somebody by paraphrasing, acknowledge also the source. Don't say because I have turned it into my own words, then it's my own. No. You'll be called a thief. Can you see? If you paraphrase, still acknowledge the original person who spoke about the idea. Then peer review your paper.